Right. That's one Nexus fragment in the bag. Let's go get the next one.
Nueva York, huh? Also known as the other New York in Kang's crazy kingdom. Wasp, are you listening in?
I read you, Spidey. According to Heimdall, the fragment appears to be located inside the Alchemax building. You know, the place that looks like it was put there by a soft serve machine.
Thanks, Winx. We're on our way now.
Something to start you off. Kang, 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 Kang.
Comrade, I need your help.
I'm going to need help getting this new forge to work.
Who's ready to face some sweet, sweet justice?
Ha! Are you the new assistant? Huh, then get to it! For this armor, I need gold, shiny gems, and some wool. Oh, I hope you understand these newfangled forges. I've no idea what this electro-catty thing it needs is.
Don't mind me, just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Get ready for the Chronopolis crazy quiz.
Must find bad people. Scare them away.
Kang is watching you. Always watching.
There must be more than this invasion.
Nice of them to leave the door open for us.
If this part of Nueva York was just
lifted straight out to be part of Chronop?
Sorry, heroes. I'm afraid we're not open to the public today.
Yep, figured as much. Where can I find the simple life, man? A hero, right? How's Alchemax treating you? Where can I find the simple life, man? But I never got to finish that big report at work.
Today.
So, do I just keep adding parking tickets? Normally this model moves out of the way when it gets a ticket, but there's nothing in the handbook for when they don't. Nothing.
You get to lock up tonight. This will be your big break.
But no one told you to be on the outside. When you lock the door.
Even your cape would stay fashionable so far into the future.
cables underground. Not that it'll matter much once I've fried you to a crisp.
So, Sparky, who are you again?
You don't remember me, Wetslinger? That hurts. I recognize you, even in that retro getup you're wearing. The name is Electro. My mission? Well, I imagine that's quite obvious by now.
What? How many Electros are we gonna have to deal with this week? Ouch! Glad I wasn't live streaming that.
Not bad. But how do you like this? You're no match for me!
Hey, I think his attack just shorted out the power supply.
Yeah, maybe we can get into the Alchemax building now.
Looks like the Cybernet is picking up again.
Every day's great at Alchemax.
Where's my personal holographic assistant when I need him?
Aw, you gotta be kidding me!
Future Electro must have a backup generator somewhere.
I hear that Demonix is hiring. Too bad they have such a bad reputation. And that name can't be doing them any favors.
Help!
So, do I...
Where can I find the simple life, man?
What are the weather settings today? But I never got to finish that big report at work!
Why didn't I just walk? It's only a couple of feet!
Business practices. The employees get 2 coffee breaks a day and paid overtime after the 120th hour.
blood.
You again? You must really want to get into Alchemax. Well, I'm afraid I can't allow that.
Couldn't Kang have used a reality with a nicer Electro instead of this guy?
Oh, that would have hurt my feelings if I had any. Perks of being an android.
So how does it feel to have a job that could have been done by a few AA batteries?
Okay, that one actually did hurt. Y'all pay for those insults. This isn't looking good!
Any chance that was the last generator?
Come on, let's head back to the entrance. Maybe it'll actually stay open this time.
There's some shady kidnapping rackets going on down in the maintenance tunnels.
What are the weather settings today?
Get here.
Are you a real hero, though? How many dragons have you slain?
I told you, there's no way I'm letting you pass.
He sure made us work for it. This had better be the right place.
Come on, let's hurry inside before he gets up again.
The greatest city on earth, but here in Chronopolis, it's got competition.
with yet another New York. This other Big Apple is rotten to the core. Some future neon nightmare where the city is run by a mega corporation, Alchemax. As if it wasn't bad enough having them as neighbors, turns out they've got their own Spider-Man too. And you can bet your bottom dollar there'll be alternate versions of all those costume criminals that follow in Spider-Man's wake. The sooner the team get the fragment of the Nexus back to Doctor Strange, the safer I'll feel. Not that I'm scared, of course.
No one saw us, right?
I don't think so.
Okay, we need to keep quiet. Not alert anyone to our presence.
Got it. Oh, it's you!
Caught up with you at last.
Whoa! Iron Fist tells me you got yourselves a Nexus shard.
Safely stowed.
Been chasing goblins since Brooklyn Bridge. Trail led me here.
What's this building for?
Genetics, cybernetics, hazardous materials, usual stuff. I should know. I'm Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man! Just kidding. Miss Marvel. Hi.
Three little spiders sitting in a row. I suppose you want a prize. Ah, it's always nice to have visitors. Did I mention I've got a little party waiting for you? Until then, feel free to open a few of your presents early. I do hope you enjoy surprises.
More threats and theatrics. Tch, whoever this new goblin is, they're living up to the legacy.
Welcome to my world.
Oh, those scientists. It's like something's taking over them.
It's pieces of the symbiote. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Why? What happens then? You get mind controlled, go on chaotic rampages, all that fun stuff.
My legendary spider luck strikes again.
handy. Pressure pad has some kind of combination lock. Any idea how we open it?
Nope, it changes every day. However, Barney, the guard on this floor, has a pretty lousy memory. So he always hides the solution somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
This Barney guy sounds delightfully quirky.
Hey, does that chemical structure look familiar to anyone?
It's pretty close to the formula I used to make soap. It's pretty neat, actually, because...
No, Spidey, look! It matches the shape of the pads on the floor!
Now that's a pretty big reactor.
Yeah, it powers most of the building. The fusion chamber looks empty, but if we can power it back up, then we might be able to use the elevator.
If and might, huh? Gotta love that confidence.
We gotta destroy this glass to get inside the chamber.
I should be able to handle that. Time to bring a little noise.
Whoa! Look at all that toxic waste. How are we gonna reach the control?
Stand aside, team. It's bath night.
Oh yeah. I forgot you can handle a little radiation.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Might need to be a little more careful.
A superhero right now. Hey, give me a hand, will you? How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Huh.
give me a hand, will you? Use a superhero right now.
Ugh. Doesn't look like this is my kind of thing.
Get me out of here!